Captain.
Yeah. How will you get home?
Much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out!
Fair winds.
Copy?
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock, you can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy. Be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Thank you.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised. Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that. Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Running out of time!
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Room is occupied with armed personnel.